time's up, Shirley. Unless I get my rent by this afternoon, you're out of your ear.
Forget your brief, Clay.
Let's go.